Hey everybody, my name is Alex Nesbitt, and today we have something pretty special. So I was kind of fooling around on another website, and I saw that there was an option to make like a little dummy website, and so I decided to make a homepage and title it Bowling Test Website for Alex to Mess Around With, which is true. And so if we just go over here, yeah, you can kind of see a little preview of it right here. Then boom, bada bing. Welcome to the bowling zone. Yeah, I made all this. I have my little URL right there that I'm going to maybe use someday. I bought it. And I just thought it'd be kind of cool to have a little customized thing and put some little statistics and bowling pictures and kind of stuff all around because I really like bowling. And so here we have a lot of words and a lot of statistics and stuff like that. All this is true and factual information I got from Wikipedia, if you're wondering. And there was even sections where I could write out little paragraphs and such, and I got really excited because I had a lot to write about. There was also these little boxes and these little texts and stuff like that, and I thought, like, oh, I can put some stuff here. And yeah, so that's all pretty good. This website homepage took about 2, maybe 3 days to put together. There's a lot of work and stuff like that, a lot of things I wanted to swap out and change that I was able to do so that was pretty good. And then it extends down here to a section about famous bowlers. I felt that this section could really benefit with some pictures and some other information, so I put all that in there, and I fact-checked it too, so that's all pretty good as well. Even like the picture in the back I got from Google. I think it adds a little bit of mystery to the website, a little bit of taste. And then I put some more sections there and yada yada stuff. I was really proud when I was seeing the whole website come together as one. The website's looking pretty good so far. And then I put a little thing at the bottom of a little testimonial by our president. And then that's just kind of that, and I put at the very bottom copyright 2020 Gooder Bowl Studios, just because I was just trying to be a little funny right there. But yeah, I mean, I really like this website. I feel like this could be the start to something really beautiful someday in the future. I hope to maybe complete this as a whole product, but thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you later.